very happy just to have you all come and worship to all my preaching brothers and the clergy, and all the officers and members of this great church, Sister Charbonnet. This so happy just to be here this morning. Amen. Thank God for this great Sunday school department, and just sharing with Pastor Thibodeau that he's doing an awesome job. Let's show him some love this morning. This in this area, in this church, and we're not going to limit thought. Amen. I can see a great thing for the Asian Baptist Church. Amen. Amen. I can see the Lord moving you out. Amen. And bring you to a different level. Amen. And you know, and there's a lot of people to be saved in this city. Amen.
Amen.
And at the end of the day, the church has the answer. Amen. There's a word that I want to share with you. It's coming from St. Luke chapter 19. We'll start reading at verse number 1. Those who are able, who want to stand for the reading of the word of the Almighty God, amen, we ask that you will. St. Luke 19 and 1 reads as follows. And Jesus entered and passed through Jericho. And behold, there was a man named Zacchaeus, which was the chief among the publicans, and he was rich. And he sought to see Jesus, who he was, and could not for the press because he was little of stature. And he ran before and climbed up into a sycamore tree to see him, for he was to pass that way. And when Jesus came to the place, he looked up and saw him and said unto him, Zacchaeus, make haste and come down, for today I must abide at the house. And he made haste and came down and received him joyfully. And when they saw it, they all murmured, saying that he was going to be guest with a man that is a sinner. Zacchaeus stood and said unto the Lord, Behold, Lord, the half of my goods I give to the poor. And if I have taken anything from any man, a false accusation, I restored him fourfold. And Jesus said unto him, This day is salvation come to this house. For as much as he also is a son of Abraham. For the Son of Man is come to seek and to save that which was lost. May the Lord bless the hearers and the receivers of the word of the Almighty and powerful God. Amen. Just for a moment.